brought to you by Amstel. Slow brewed, extra matured. Not for persons under the age of 18. Think responsibly.
The Queen. Royal Highness. Hard Rock. Her Majesty the Queen is in the booth. Come to the dance floor.
Oh, Thank you.
again and we want them.
Thank you. open up my eyes and tell me who I am. Let me in on all your secrets. No inhibition, no sin. How deep is your love? Is it like the ocean? What devotion are you? How deep is your love?
Sell and I say,
and tools. Put him and the kululi ooh. The chai we could crack a gang hot dog. The be man's is hogger. The chicken is a jungle sword. To the hours of threes and fours. No time for pause. Her Majesty, the Queen, Royal Highness, Hard Rock. Her Majesty, the Queen, is in the booth. Come to the dance floor. Yes, the night is young, but it won't last forever. If you know you're a diva, you're the
Yeah. bisiko. Tim 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 bisiko.
Tando yakho abangaboni sebeyobona mina ngeke ngwazi ukufaka selo munyu mothu kodwa thalala mina ngizotshela bani
Shobafetu, you heard that dope, 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 dope set coming from Her Majesty, the Queen, with Dj Zinhle Bafetu. Let me just catch up with her, find out a little bit about her participation today as a mentor and, you know, playing with one of the winners who played, who won the Amstel competition. Siswam.
Yeah. Kunjani. I'm good, how are you?
I'm well, thanks. Can you just take us through the experience? And I'm Namhlanje, Siswam. You played with a mentee. And you're very big on upliftment. Yeah. So just give us, you know, your feeling.
It was good, man. I think it was very important for him to have the experience of playing on a big stage with an experienced artist. That's the stuff that's going to build his confidence. That's the stuff that's where he's going to learn, you know, how to perform in front of a big crowd. And he did really well. I'm very impressed with how prepared he was. And that's really what mentorship is about. It's about with the willingness from both sides, you know, the mentor and the mentee. So this was really a dope experience. I feel like the set, I gave the set to him and he really owned it.
Yeah, no, you definitely did hand that over to him because you both sounded amazing. And I'm just very curious, you know, as a prominent DJ artist who's been in the industry, when somebody like him comes into the industry, is there anything that you could possibly share, you know, just for him in terms of paving the way for him?
Oh my God, there is so much. But I think hard work is a big part of it. You know, we can't ignore that. But also just, you know, being... putting yourself in the right spaces, you know, spaces like this with Amstel where you can get such opportunities. You need to have your finger on the pulse, you know, you need to know what's going on. For him to be here, he was, you know, paying attention, and I think being here for him is a good thing. You know, this is a big stage and this is a big brand to associate with, especially for him. So the thing is, keep going, you know, keep doing your work, network, respect your relationships, be on time, be prepared. The list goes on and on and on.
Yeah. So out of my own personal curiosity, what can we expect from you, you know, in the next coming months?
We've dropped a song now recently with Mazo and Sini Nkosazana, and it's called Ngisimamise. So it's December now, so we can't shoot the music video, but we're hoping that in Jan we'll be able to shoot the music video. Murder, my husband's got an album out. We're promoting that. It's a family business. We've got a record label now, so we're working harder than we used to. But this is, these experiences where we get to actually share the information that we have with younger artists is important for us.
Siswam, thank you so much. We wish you all the best.
Cool. Thank you so much for having me.
Be good. Bafetu, I'm sitting here with one of the winners of Amstel's mentorship competition. He just gave us a killer set alongside Her Majesty the Queen, Dj Zinhle. Fana.
Show for you.
Hey, what do you want?
It's a red.
Mbuza, Fana.
kwera na wa kai and win the twang. Why win the wena?
Okay, sure. Sure. And then I go by the name of Touch Muziq.
Sure.
Yeah, and or we in jo. Ini mo mari jo.
I don't want to call you an up and coming artist, but experience nyana eo playing with such a prominent DJ mvana sister khalale ko gaming. She's done so many things, even Lumo mentorship. How was that feeling, Don?
Yo, braga, oizi. Maybe oh, mar otherwise, eh, jo nelo feeling we sharp. Crowd ne responda. Lera na responda na tamisa na har har kere 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 metha karo har kere 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 metha kapa har kere 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 oh but it was nice no mo na jo yeah I wish you karin kere safe fitter.
Mbutse, you've won the competition, Le Amstel. What does this opportunity actually mean for you, Ndwana?
Yo, I was going to rap a lot of women.
Ndwana, kupa, before I go, how about the social media handles? How about the social media? So they can be able to go about follow and Dwana. Lady booking ya na wabo.
Yeah, braya. Kamu demo stago lot. Yeah, go Facebook. Facebook page yake TouchMuziq. It's Touch M U Z I Q. And then Instagram same TouchMuziq M U Z I Q. Le Twitter. Yeah, the number is 0626385244. Le ba vengeni
TouchMuziq. We'll check on the next one. Awe.
Brought to you by Amstel. Slow brewed, extra matured. Not for persons under the age of 18. Think responsibly.